tough, girl. Be proud of yourself.
I'm an innocent man!
Then come on and talk to us!
Please don't! What would you think?
What you got there?
I don't deserve this treatment! Get off of me!
Tie him up then.
There we go.
Hogtie the bastard.
Thanks for that, Mr. Kirk. Real fun.
I'm an innocent man, but it's all a mistake. My wife is a desperate woman. How you married, sir?
None of your business what I am.
She made me do it. She broke me. I did bad, but I'm not bad. There is a difference. You've got no cause.
I don't got all day. Can you put him up here? Where shall I send the money? I ain't been paid yet.
Send it on my behalf to West Elizabeth Cooperative Bank in Blackwater. Pay down my loans. Might make them happy to see I've got a boss.
No, I've got a couple of other leads I could use your help with if you're interested. I'm usually at the saloon in Blackwater.
I need money pretty bad, so I'll come find you. Let's go, girl.
Some lead your way.
You're a good girl now. Okay, Missy.
Working hard? It's the lumbago. If I overdo it, I'll get a relapse. It's very serious.
Get up or get out.
You can be so testy. What is it? Constipation?
Guess you're my proof I'll never quite outrun my sins.
You got so sanctimonious in your old age. No wonder she left you. It's like rooming with the King James Bible.
Get up!
Ow! I'm getting up. Oh, no, wait, what did I have to tell you? I went into town. I got a little drunk. Oh, shit! Well, we gotta go. We gotta go to Saint Denis. Charles Smith is alive, I reckon.
Charles Smith alive? Really?
I reckon. Unless I dreamed it all, and by the sound of it, not doing too good neither.
Thank you.
Come on, let's get off.
All right.
Back in Saint Denis. I never liked this place.
Yeah, me neither. All right.